Thought I'd give you a run through on how our CRUISEMASTER DO35 coupling lock works. The DO35 coupling lock fits all DO35 variants and the DO45 Mark 1. We have another one with a bigger barrel, bigger pin here, which fits the DO45 Plus. So this is how you use it. Chuck the pin through the viewport, pressing the red locking mechanism button, pushes the locking mechanism forwards. Then you'll grab your key, undo the lock, put it on the pin from underneath, and rotate the key and remove it. So that has the barrel locked onto the pin. And then you put the dust cover on over the keyhole. The final step is to put the check lock cap on top of the coupling, and that will keep all the rubbish out of the locking mechanism.